like a fucking firing squad, man. Ready to rock?
Nah. Still pooping.
Still pooping, huh?
Yep. It's my story and I'm sticking to it.
Yeah, that's why you're right beside me, right? I like how we just wrecked these two guys.
That was unnecessary.
And I think you got credit for both of them.
I did, yep. Any idea where he is?
Where the fuck's his last guy? Oh! Balls! Right on my face. Are you still alive? Oh yeah, you're on top of the thing. The other one's at the other boob on the backside. It's kind of just going back and forth over there. And he's down.
Bleep, bloop, blop, bleep, 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 bloop, blop.
We traded. Okay. Not doing anything right now. It's like a fucking firing squad, man. So I shot someone and he shot me back. That's cool. That's cool. Where you're looking straight ahead of you behind the white truck. Never mind. Oh, there's two of them here!
Well, I'm gonna get off the top of the very tallest building now.
Yeah, there's two dead center middle, one on train tracks. Coming up to that blue container. About to flank right behind you in a second, two of them, one right in front of you.
I went for the gun. He was a little fucked there.
A little bit. Well, I used the assault shotgun on him and it kind of obliterated him a little bit.
That was a hell of a lot of trades.
Yup.
3 shotgun blasts to the upper chest.
Well, we won the round. That's all that matters.
Bleep, bloop, blop. Blop, blop, bleep.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Rushing you. Other side of the red container.
God. I jumped down beside him and then just bitch slapped him with the gun.
That's what she said.
Is it though?
Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly.
Fuck. Free kill. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. That scared the shit out of me. He's on the roof, Kyle. Right above you. That was interesting. By the train, yellow car going inside the building. The other one's way down at the other end of the track. Flanking you, behind you, behind you. Blue container. Okay, he's up to the building where you are, on the opposite corner. He's at red container, exactly across from you. He's at the back of the building. Right behind you, right behind you. Just ran across. Let's get it.
Jesus.
So I managed to roll once, but it wouldn't let me roll again right away. That sucks. You know where he is. Come on, map. There we go. I know where that guy is. I'm gonna rush him. Rolling son of a bitch. They're both right in the middle. Way back at the building, up against the building. Blue container, behind the building. Coming around the corner. You should see him. Oh, he's going inside the building now. He's about to have a fight with one of our teammates. Here we go. Wow, that took almost a full clip to kill that guy. You guys are chasing them around the entire map. Fucking hell. What the I like how their bodies are like taking shots, but he can still shoot me with a shotgun. It's cool. That's so cool. I love it. Good job, GTA. Good job. Bad players are bad, man.
I bitch slapped him, and because it was the end of the round, he survived and got back up.
That sucks. At least that one didn't feel like we were playing against cheaters. Like that last game, right? Like, holy god.
Yep.
That one was fun. I liked that one.